What's up, guys? This is Morton Power 35 here, and today I have a supply drop opening video for you guys. I know I said I wasn't gonna do another one, but big news in the Call of Duty world happened this weekend. Season pass holders were given 10 free rare supply drops and a weapons bribe in multiplayer, and 10 free liquid viniums in zombies as being a season pass holder. I don't have the season pass, but what I did is they have contracts, as you can see right under the supply drops, that there's a special going on that if you win 75 games in multiplayer, you get the 10 free rare supply drops and you get the weapon bribe. And this is what I'm going to do. And I saved about 90 crypto keys for you guys, so I can get some new weapons for you guys. Hopefully I can get some gameplay with them. I will tell you, I did get two new weapons that I didn't have. I already have the Malice, the Brass Knuckles, and the Butterfly Knife on my Xbox. I have the wrench on my PS4, which is still sent out to get fixed. I think they're going to have to just give me a new one because it won't turn on. But yeah, so that's being fixed. But I also wanted to let you guys know, if you didn't already know, which, you know, everybody knows by now, that they've dropped some new melee weapons and a new primary weapon. They added the axe, the skull splitter, which is a spear. They added a rocket launcher, the L4 Siege, and they added the FAMAS, which is the FFAR in Black Ops 3, but it was the FAMAS in Black Ops 1. And right here, I get the RSA Interdiction, the new sniper rifle. I will tell you, I did get to play with it after I made this video, and I don't like it. It doesn't feel as strong as a bolt-action sniper should be. I feel like the Locust is a bit better than it. Actually, it's a lot better, but I like it, but I don't like it. I've tried using it. I don't think I can use it anymore. I'll probably use it to get some gameplay. It'll probably be bots gameplay so that I can actually get some kills. But multiplayer, I don't think I can do it. But here's, that was one weapon from the bundle that I got. And I love this Luchadora theme for my Seraph. I use a Seraph a lot, especially when I'm playing Domination for combat focus to help me get more score, to help get my score streaks faster. But yeah, so that's the first one that I got, and then I did get another one in the weapon bribe. But yeah, I've got some best class setup videos that I'm working on. I believe I have a KN-44 one, Man of War, XR2, and I think a Dracon best class setup video. I actually almost have my Dracon gold. I just need three more Bloodthirsties to get it gold. But I'm going to burn some duplicates so that I can get one more rare supply drop, and then I'm going to open the weapons bribe. I'm also working on a Day in the Life of Morton Power vlog. That was suggested to me by one of my subscribers, Yana. Shout out to Yana for that. It was actually really fun doing it. So when that goes up, let me know what you think. Also, comment section, what weapons you got. I still really want the HG40. I've gotten to play with it, just picking it up off the ground. But really want the HG40. And right there, I get the Skull Splitter, which is the new spear thing that you beat people upside the head with. I really like that. But yeah, so stay tuned to the channel. I have some more videos coming up over the next couple of days. I know I haven't posted in a little while. I have a Weevil best class setup video that's going to be, that should have already posted before this video. I'm going to be doing some more best class setup videos. But yeah, like the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to see more videos. If you're new, thank you to everybody for all the support. But yeah, thank you guys, and see you on the next video.